Hi everyone, my name is Somesh R. Pattar. I am studying second year MBBS at Belagavi Institute of Medical Sciences, Karnataka. I made a mnemonic for the subdivisions of the vermis and I am going to share with you guys. Okay, this is the part of vermis from the cerebellum, and there are so many subdivisions: lingula, central lobe, culmen, declive, folium. There are so many, as you can see. Lingula, central lobe, culmen, declive, folium, tuber, pyramid, uvula, and the nodule. And it becomes difficult for us to answer and also to remember in order wise. So I made a mnemonic. There are so many mnemonics available, but this one is better. Okay, I will start with the mnemonic. Here, L for love and CL for can. Then Q, disease, from, the, patient, unknowingly. I took the initial letter from each word and I made this mnemonic. You can say it with me. Love can cure disease from the patient unknowingly. And one more thing you need to remember, these all words are difficult, so it's better to know these words too, because you may remember the mnemonic but you will forget these subdivisions. And here C, there are two C's, but for culmen you have cure, CU also comes, so it's better to know this mnemonic for better understanding. And thanks for watching.